Lobos may be able to look forward to eating at Dion's on campus this fall. The restaurant will open a new location in the Student Union building, and it's expected to open in time for the start of the fall semester. The menu will include slices of pizza, of course, chef and Greek salads, and dessert. Dion's will be on the southeast side of the mall level.